It's a charmed life, innocence wild, gray older skies for a thousand miles. It's a good life in the happily ever after, last page of the very last chapter. It's the story of a charmed life. Hey guys, thanks for tuning in for the Dollar Tree haul tonight. Once again, I'm not feeling well, so I'm not going to do a face shot, but I am going to go through the products rather quickly with you, hoping that my voice will hold out. I hope you watched the video from earlier in the day where we did the haul, and I hope you enjoyed getting to spend a little bit of time with me and getting to know me a little bit. Please like and subscribe if you are enjoying our videos so that we'll know that we're not wasting our time here and that you do want to see more. I'm having a good time doing it, and I'm looking forward to being able to connect with you guys. So please leave comments and email me and all that kind of good stuff, and tell me some of the things that you would like to see. Not just Dollar Tree hauls, but I'll do some recipes and some other things too. I'm open for anything. So I'm just looking to have a good time and to, I don't know, connect with some new people and make some new friends. So like I say, I'm up for anything. If you want to try a recipe, I'll do it. Makeup videos. I used to sell beauty control, so I will do those kind of videos. I used to sell Origami Al. I can do jewelry tutorials. Anything like that that you'd be interested in, just please let me know. So let's just jump right on in here, and I will go through the items that I bought today. I do my bathroom in a black and white pattern with some teal color accents, and so I saw this dog bowl today, and it was perfect for my bathroom to put my to put in there for my dogs to have some water at night. So that was the first thing that we bought, and I really like that. And that was something new that I had not seen at any of the Dollar Trees. So that's my one new item. I try to find at least one new thing to show you guys every time I go. It might not always happen that way, but this time we did find that little bowl right there. We've got some food items over here. These are sugar sprinkled coconut cookies, and we have had them before and we really enjoy them. They're individually wrapped so that they're good to put in lunches and things like that. This right here is a Tasty Cake Boston Cream Honey Bun. I have not tried them before, but I love Boston Cream Donuts, so I thought I would get that and give that a try. If you've had them, then please let me know what you think. Here's another new product at the Dollar Tree that I had not seen before. It is dry shampoo. And I have said before, I'm kind of weary of using Dollar Tree products for my hair. I want to keep my hair. So I don't know about that. If you've tried that, also let me know. Now the next couple of things that I found, I'm not going to pick up and show you, but I'm going to tell you about them. They are adult coloring books, and there was a whole lot of them there today at the Dollar Tree. So if you don't like a particular pattern book, or maybe like the Masterpiece Gallery Treasures here, then there's all kinds to choose from. But I wanted the Gallery Treasures because I saw some Van Gogh paintings in there, and I think a Renoir and a Degas painting. And then the other is just different shapes and things like that and different patterns. I found two things of colored pencils to pick up. One here is just the generic Dollar Tree brand that they've always carried. But these say they're for coloring and highlighting. And they're bright lead pencils. And they just look really neat. And so if those are those colors, then that will be pretty cool to color with. My grandmother used to color as a way of, I guess, relieving stress or boredom when I was a child, and I have her box that she kept her crayons in, so I'm looking forward to putting these coloring pencils in that box and starting my own little tradition like she had when I was a child. Here are some of my favorite candies, Cherry Sours, and they are pretty good there at the Dollar Tree. Sometimes they're not always as fresh as you would like them to be, but these are by Coastal Bay, and they're pretty good. I would recommend these to at least try at least once, you know. Here's some hand soap. It's Clar & Danvers. It is a pretty good little hand soap. I recommend it
you know, it's nothing special. It's just hand soap. But I use it because of the color in my bathroom, because it has that teal color to it, and it is, it matches my black and white and teal theme. Now here beside it is some pizza sauce. And if you're doing a keto diet or a ketogenic diet, then everybody in my keto group is bragging about this pizza sauce. So I have not tried it yet. If you have tried it, then tell me what you think about it. And we may do a product testing of it before too long when I open that up. I think that a lot of the products at the Dollar Tree are just fine. You do have to check the dates to make sure that they're not going to run out on you before you have a chance to use them. We did get our old standby, some of the foam cups. We keep these by our Keurig for our morning coffee, and we also use these as bowls a lot of time for soup and things like that. I picked up some Fabuloso back there. This is the apple scent, and it was the 30% more bottle. I just picked it up for something different to try. However, this down here, the limited edition Fabuloso, it smells so good. So if you find it, be sure to pick a bottle of it up. I cleaned for the first time with that today, and it does. It smells really good. So I'm highly recommending the Fabuloso there in pink. And then we picked up some ranch dressing. It goes out of date in June, but with such a small bottle, we'll use that in no time, so I'm not worried about that. It just saved me a trip to the grocery store, actually. This Colgate is a 2-in-1 toothpaste and mouthwash. I actually thought it was just mouthwash when I picked it up. I'm going on a weekend trip, and so I needed some travel mouthwash. So I don't know. I have not tried this product. I'll have to give a review on it as well, but I'm happy that the Dollar Tree is carrying all of these Colgate products. Used to, it was just a toothbrush and some toothpaste, but they're getting all kinds of mouthwashes and all kinds of just Colgate products, so I'm really excited about that. You can always be safe in using a Colgate product. I picked up some more T-bones from Alpo. We picked up the T-bones from Alpo. The dogs seem to really like those. Be sure to always check the country origin when you're purchasing things like that at any store. Make sure it's American made so that you're protecting your pet and not just feeding them any old thing. I picked up some mushrooms. Those are pretty good. I've used those from the Dollar Tree before. Never had any problems with them. Always good to pick up a little thing of vinegar to pour down the sink for cleaning and wiping down counters and all of that kind of good stuff. The toilet tissue back there is their brand. It's the Home Store brand. I recommend it over like Angel Soft and that kind of stuff. The Dollar Tree does sell Angel Soft, but this is so much better. I would have never thought that, but I tried it and I do recommend that tissue. Save yourself a little bit of money and get more for your dollar by buying that. There's some more of the foam cups that we use. We use a lot of those. Some good old-fashioned pork rinds like your grandparents used to eat. Again, I can have lots of that on my keto diet. Of course, the tortilla chips beside it is totally cheating on my keto diet, so I don't follow it very strictly, and I need to get back on that. Maybe you guys can keep me in line and encourage me to stay on that diet. It's very hard. Always hard to diet. We also picked up some forks. We use a lot of plasticware and stuff like that because I don't like to do dishes if I don't have to. We picked up some honey cough drops, honey and lemon cough drops. My mom's all about some lemon these days, and she's under the weather with this crud just like I am. So I picked those up for her. I also picked up the Gatorade back here for her, so maybe I can doctor her up and get her feeling well again also. And I think that is just about it. I feel like I've talked a mile a minute tonight, so I'm sure that you guys are wore out just like I am. It's about 75 degrees here in Tennessee, and so I'm really hot, and I'm really sweaty, and I'm really out of breath, and ready to grab me something to drink and to call it a night. So I'm so glad you guys tuned in for this video. Please give me a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. And we'll do more
hauls from the Dollar Tree and some other places. I've got a Bath and Body Works video to do soon. I'm saving that one up. For some reason tonight, our camera keeps wanting to cut off, so we're going to go ahead and sign off for tonight. But thank you again for tuning into our videos. Give us a like and subscribe and let us know what you think. Thanks for tuning in, guys. Have a good one.